The University International Club, I think it's an amazing institution they have. They just welcome all the people that are new in town, especially the ones that are connected to university, and they offer you time and place, so you can meet all the internationals, but also Danes, so you just feel welcomed. This was also a great idea they had from the University International Club. They invited all the internationals to the Greenlandic House, and just a few minutes ago the director gave us a great presentation about the Greenlandic society, what kind of challenges, problems, and what kind of future they will have.
Again?
When we arrived, we just signed up for the newsletter from the University International Club, and since then we have the really good information what's going on in town. When is the international play group taking place, and would you maybe like to have a look at the Aarhus Museum? So it's just great that you now from the start on you know what you can do to meet people and to get in contact with internationals and Danes. I am taking language courses, but also the University International Club helped me to find a language partner. Her name is Lisar, and I'm really in love with her. We meet once a week, and we really go for the Danish, but also for the cultural stuff. So, I, for example, now I know that the Danes are dancing around the Christmas tree, and I did that too. It's amazing. It's a lot of fun to get to know all the traditions.